I was in Amsterdam. This story is reassuringly going exactly where you think it's going. So I was in Amsterdam on tour, and I walked from my venue to the hotel across town through the middle of the red light district. I got propositioned by a girl, a young girl, I mean, mid-20s, I would say, wearing next to nothing, just standing on the stoop in front of the red light thing. And as I walked by, she sort of brazenly went, "Are you interested?" I went, "I actually don't have to pay for sex. I'm a rapist."